Times Now has exclusive details of the CBI's charge sheet in the Cargill for Profit scam, a day after the investigative agency filed the 10,000-page long charge sheet with named former Maharashtra Chief Minister Ashok Chauhan and 13 others accused at the special CBI court. Documents exclusively available with your channel reveal how the multi-crore scam reached Chauhan's doorstep.
Hours after the CBI named former Maharashtra Chief Minister Ashok Chauhan in its first charge sheet in the Cargill for Profit scam.
The matter came up in the High Court, and in the High Court we have made a statement that we shall be filing charge sheet at 2 p.m. today.
Times Now exclusively accessed the details of the 10,000-page charge sheet.
Times Now has accessed all details of the CBI's charge sheet on the Cargill for Profit scam. Apart from initiating and coinciding Ashok Chauhan's tenures as a revenue minister and chief minister with the growth of the Adarsh Society, the charge sheet also goes deeper to probe the role of retired and serving defence personnel who are said to have colluded and originated this case.
Documents with Times Now reveal how the scam reached the Mantrala's doorstep. Defence officers R.C. Thakur and M. Goswami spotted the glaring ambiguities over the ownership of the Adarsh land and sought the help of Army officer M.M. Vanchu and former Congress MLC Kanhaiya Lal Gidwani, thus laying the foundation of what has become the worst cases of corruption and abuse of power by the powers that be. With the Enforcement Directorate too likely to file a charge sheet in the case, trouble may further compound for Ashok Chauhan. Your report, Times Now.